Hey, everybody, it's Av here. I was just running Black Temple just about 2-3 minutes ago, and look what I just picked up. The Ashes of Alar. I've been farming for this some monkey for years now, and decidedly, randomly, going here just to do it. I'm a warlock, and got it. I wasn't even trying. I got the Ashes of Alar. Wow, before I started recording this, I was flipping out here. I was like, wow. Because normally I don't actually ever get mounts. You know, I always had the really bad times with mounts. It doesn't matter if it's, you know, the Ashes of Alar or one of the drakes of the west, north, south winds from Cataclysm or the White Hawk Strider that I'm going to try to go get now after this one. See if I can kind of continue my streak. it's a happy day. The Ashes of Alar are now mine. And this is before the 6.0.2 patch. Because today is the Thursday the 9th. And like I said, I just got it just a few minutes ago. Probably within the last 3 to 4 minutes before I started recording this video. I don't know what to say. I'm just flat out stoked. It's a dream. It's really a dream. I'm really happy to see him. Now let's see if I can try to go get the next one.